comes the rattlesnake. And I got a feeling business is gonna pick up.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Austin.
You better stand up, St. Nick. This could be good right here. Oh, this.
Yeah,
this
Merry
can't
Christmas,
miss.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Austin.
Shut up. Ho, 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 ho. Oh, hell yeah. You come out here expecting Sable, the kid comes out here. You kick the kid out of the ring. You shouldn't have done it. You know what I'm saying?
I expected Sable, Mr. Austin.
I don't give a damn who you expected, son. You don't kick the kid out of the ring. He said you wasn't the real Santa.
I am the real Santa.
So you're the real Santa.
Yes, I'm the real Santa.
Are you the real Santa, or are you just a fat piece of trash?
I'm a little round.
All right, then, if you're the real Santa, hell, a few years ago, when Stone Cold was about 6 years old, and he'd been a good little SOB all year.
That's true. That's true.
When I was 6 years old, if you're the real Santa, what the hell did I ask for?
Well, Santa's gonna think about that for a minute, Mr. Austin.
Speak up, son, I can't hear you.
Santa has to think about that, Mr. Austin. It's been a long time ago. But let me think. I know I've got it. It's in my mind.
There's a lot of cocktails.
I think it was a Bobby doll and tiddlywinks. Yes, that's what it was, Mr. Austin. That's what you want. You want the Bobby doll
and tiddlywinks?
And tiddlywinks.
It wasn't no Barbie doll, and I can tell you what to do with every little one of your little tiddlywinks.
That wasn't very nice, Mr. Austin.
Let me take a little survey here. Shut up. Let me take a little survey here, son. You're damn sure fat enough to be Santa. You got your little rosy cheeks. I really don't know what to think. Stand up, son. Let me take a good look at you.
Am I the real Santa Claus, everyone? Am I the real Santa Claus?
Kid, you say he's the real Santa Claus or not? He's not the Santa Claus. If he's not the real Santa Claus, give me a hell no.
Not looking good for Kris Kringle there.
Santa, straight from the bottom of Stone Cold's heart, I got a little Christmas present for you myself.